Welcome to Rosary Confraternity Friday and joining the Marian Devotional Movement in our time of prayer. Six days till the Bridge of Roses film comes out, which we're counting down and looking forward to. You can find all the information about that at www.moviemissionaries.org. And we're all excited about that. So on Rosary Confraternity Fridays, we join with Father Lawrence Liu, the Promoter General of the Rosary in the UK. He will be going live shortly. And when he does, we'll be sharing the screen and joining him for his rosary prayer. So at this time, we'll just kind of quietly prepare ourselves for the praying of the rosary.
Cannot hear.
I'm speaking to you from this church of Our Lady of Rosary and St. Dominic in London, which is the diocesan shrine of the Holy Rosary. A place where people can gather to pray the Rosary, to bring their petitions before our Blessed Mother, Queen of the Holy Rosary, and indeed to give thanks for the many, many favors given by Our Lady through the Rosary. In this year, the 450th anniversary year of the Battle of Lepanto, we're remembering the tremendous favors that Mary grants through the Rosary. God wills that Mary and the Rosary should be the instruments of his salvation. Many souls have been brought back to Christ, have been won for the kingdom of light through the praying of the Rosary. How many of you are able to tell stories, perhaps of people you love, friends that you've been praying for, you've been praying for their conversion, and you've just prayed rosaries repeatedly? And you know, no prayer goes unheard. Our Lady hears our prayers, she hears the cry of the poor, and it is through the Rosary that she has saved us and delivered us in Christ her Son. That is why we take refuge in Our Lady, especially at this time. We know, of course, that the world is still suffering under the burden of this pandemic. Even as things have opened up a lot more in the United Kingdom, we know all over the world there are still difficulties, and even now there are rumblings of difficulties to come in the UK. We know that there are crises that we experience in the material realm, such as petrol crises or tax crises perhaps coming up, all kinds of other difficulties. We know that. But at the same time, we know that Mary is our refuge. We seek protection from God, and we turn above all to him, knowing that he will deliver us, or that in our hardships, he will give us the grace we need to endure and to therefore grow in holiness. Today, the 1st of October, is of course the feast of that great doctor of the Church, Thérèse of Lisieux, who teaches us through her little way how to suffer and love Christ beautifully, to offer to the Lord all our sufferings, all our trials and hardships, but to do it with great trust, with childlike trust. Saint Thérèse of Lisieux, Saint Teresa of the Child Jesus and the Holy Face, as her religious name was, taught us to look to the Child Jesus with trust and to look to his Holy Face, that face that gazes upon us from the cross with tremendous love. That is the doctrine, the teaching of this great doctor of the Church, that fixed on the eyes of Christ, looking at his loving eyes, we can do little things, ordinary things, everyday things, with extraordinary love. Many of you, I'm sure, who are joining me tonight, me and my Dominican sisters and brothers here in the Rosary Shrine, many of you, I'm sure, already pray the Rosary. But this October, in this Rosary Refuge, we are going to make a special effort to pray with extraordinary love. This little ordinary thing that we do every day, let us do with extraordinary love. And this love is what joins us and unites us together. Now I'm going to just give you one little advertisement. If you are not already a member of the Rosary Confraternity, which is this tremendous spiritual network, this communion of all those who pray the Rosary as members in some way of the Dominican family, if you are not already a member of the Confraternity, I encourage you to join. It's very simple. You can go to rosaryshrine.co.uk and you'll see a drop-down menu on the Rosary Shrine for the Rosary Confraternity. You can sign up online. That's all it takes. It costs you nothing financially, but it costs you just 15 decades of the Rosary a week. That's the requirement, that's the obligation. And as you pray those 15 decades, you pray for the intentions of all the members of the Confraternity. So because you're a member, when you are a member, there are people throughout the world, everywhere, praying for you. That's a beautiful expression of our charity, our love for one another, our care for one another. And it's all brought under the care of our Blessed Mother, the Queen of the Holy Rosary. She wraps us in her golden mantle, and she brings us close to her Son. We take refuge, we find refuge in the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Thank you for joining us in our Rosary Refuge tonight as we kick it off here in the Rosary Shrine in London and as we continue throughout the next few nights. The links you will find are all online. I will put those into the the description box, I suppose, on YouTube after this is finished. And you will have seen the posters, I'm sure. Tomorrow, you will be taken to Father Derek Hyatt in the parish of Our Lady and St. Joseph in Dalston, that's in Balls Pond Road here in London, and he'll be carrying the baton, as it were. Tomorrow, the beautiful feast of the Guardian Angels and the second installment, the second day of our Rosary Refuge. And one last thing, every Friday, here in the Rosary Shrine, we have been praying and live streaming this Rosary at 8 p.m. And we pray in a special way for the intentions of the Dominican Order throughout the world. Tonight, we are praying for the province of Switzerland, the province of the Annunciation in Switzerland, and therefore praying for the whole Dominican family in Switzerland. And one last thing, tonight, of course, is also the first Friday, and I normally dedicate this rosary for the conversion of priests, for the sanctification of priests and of religious. I'm sure these intentions are all very dear to you. I commend them to you, and I pause now just for a few moments to bring our thoughts together, to recollect ourselves, and to wait for a few more people who might be trying to find us online. Thank you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
O Lord, open our lips.
And we shall praise thy name.
O God, come to our aid.
And Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Five sorrowful mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary. The first sorrowful mystery is the agony in the garden. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Ave, Ave, Ave Maria.
Second sorrowful mystery is the scourging at the pillar.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be. World without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Ave, Ave, Ave Maria, Ave, Ave, Ave Maria.
The third sorrowful mystery is just a crowning with thorns.
O Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread,
forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Ave, Ave, Ave Maria.
Fourth sorrowful mystery is the carrying of the cross.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses,
as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Ave, Ave, Ave.
Fifth sorrowful mystery is the crucifixion and death of our Lord.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father. Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O Lord, my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Ave Regina, Mater Misericordiae, Vita Docendo, Et Nostra Salve, A Te clamamus, Exsolens Filii Verbe, A Te suspiramus, Dementes et flentes, In hac lacrimarum vale. Ea ergo, advocata nostra, illos suos, misericordes oculos, ad nos converte. Et eres hoc, benedictum fructum ventris tui, nobis post hoc exilium,
Holy Rosary,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech thee, that meditating upon these mysteries in the most holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may both imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the divine assistance remain always with us,
and may the souls of the faithful depart in the mercy of God.
Thank you very much for praying with me and my Dominican brothers and sisters here at the Rosary Shrine in London. Tomorrow you'll be with Father Derek Hyatt in Our Lady and St. Joseph, and then after that on Sunday, it's at 9 p.m., not at 8 p.m., but 9 p.m. at St. Mirren's Cathedral in Paisley with Bishop John Keenan. And then, of course, we start on Monday, as you'll see the schedule as it comes up, and you'll be reminded every day. Thank you ever so much for joining us. Do please recruit more prayers. Let us pray together as a nation for the renewal of our country and place ourselves under the protection and under the refuge of the Blessed Virgin and her Immaculate Heart. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Woo! I don't know about you, but I loved it when they sang the Aves. So how was that? I hope it was better. I know there was echo. Like, we were definitely hearing echo, which I think was because of just the facility that they're in. They're in a big cavernous shrine. And I think because it's a little bit louder, you were able to hear the echo that is always there.
It was much better, though, to hear them. It was great.
Yeah. Oh, good. So that might be the way we do this from now on, because I do have software that lets us do it. So I guess when Dennis sees the tape, he can see whether this is how we want to do it going forward.
Are we still recording?
We are still recording.
But we're not live streaming.
Sorry?
I said we're not live streaming. That's okay.
We're not live streaming though, yeah. So now's the time for our giveaway. So, Sue, I will turn it over to you and I'll share the screen of what our giveaway is.
Thanks, Randy. As you saw, if you saw the email today from Dennis, we have a special giveaway, for the feast of Saint Therese. There's an echo there.
Are you getting
part of it is hidden?
There we go.
It's not covered.
There we go. So we've got this beautiful chaplet that the Rosary Angel specially made this week for the Feast of Saint Therese. And it's got 24 beads on it, and it's just so beautiful. So she made that specially for somebody from the MDM on the call today. So there we go. That's today's giveaway.
Excellent. I apologize for the sharing.
It's okay.
I wish I had a few more sets of hands and maybe three more monitors.
That's okay.
So we do need someone to pick a number. What are we? 1 in 35. Sue, do you want to go ahead and pick a number?
Sure. I'll pick a number. 12.
Okay, we'll just wait for Lorena to give a count. I know Dennis always has good filler for times like this. I don't.
Gotta work on your filler, Randy.
That's okay, I got it. Our winner is Classina. Congratulations.
Nice.
Well done.
Congratulations, Classina. And of course, just send your address to giveaways@themdm.org.
Okay, thank you. Thanks for picking my number. So.
Yeah. You're welcome. That's so beautiful. That's the first time you've won. I'm so happy for you.
No, this is the second time. I won something else way back before.
It would be a long time ago, eh? Early in the year. That's great. Thank you.
That was a nice gift. I like that. Thank you.
All right.
And thank you, Rosary. And I just want to thank the Rosary Angel, too, for making that.
Yes. Thank you, Rosary Angel. Okay. And with that, I think we'll wrap up our recording. So again, six more days till the launch of the Bridge of Roses movie next Thursday, October 7th. Thank you for watching and goodbye.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you.
Pray for my